When you are searching for a research study on a particular topic, you probably notice that articles with interesting, descriptive research titles draw you in. By contrast, research paper titles that are not descriptive are usually passed over, even though they may be good research papers with interesting contents. This shows the importance of coming up with a good title for your research paper. When drafting your own manuscript, KMV Consulting presents. How to draft your research title. Characteristics of a good research title. 1. It should predict the content of the research paper. 2. It should be interesting to the reader. 3. It should reflect the tone of the writing. 4. It should contain important keywords that will make it easier to be located during a keyword search. When writing a research title, here are a few other tips you can use to make sure your title will be part of the recipe for an effective research paper. 1. Make sure your research title describes the topic, the method, the sample, and the results of your study. You can use the following formula. 2. Avoid unnecessary words and jargons. Keep the title statement as concise as possible. You want a title that will be comprehensible even to people who are not experts in your field. Check our article for a detailed list of things to avoid when writing an effective research title. 3. Make sure your title is between 5 and 15 words in length. 4. If you are writing a title for a university assignment or for a particular academic journal, verify that your title conforms to the standards and requirements for that outlet. For example, many journals require that titles fall under a character limit, including spaces. Many universities require that titles take a very specific form, limiting your creativity. 5. Use a descriptive phrase to convey the purpose of your research efficiently. 6. Most importantly, use critical keywords in the title to increase the discoverability of your article. Are you struggling with your research title? Feel free to reach us here so we can sort things out for you.